Yeah, yeah. Squeeze past it there. So. Yeah.
I'm a tyrant, tiring and tiresome rhymer. So as time I drop lines as tighter than Ty's eyelids. I stay fly, you suicidal. Files change style overnight like Miley Cyrus. Why try this? You'll find no surprises. My rhymes have felt like they were written for blind kids. I am timeless, people are happy they find this. The best thing raised from the underground is Chilean miners. I write with the ashes from the cats of the past. So you think Big Elf on and Big Papa are back. You sheep fear the wolf, but I run with a pack. Killing rappers, no gun, I got a tongue in his pack. When I say I hate rap, people think that I'm joking. I see a throne, see a crown, but I ain't hearing no king. Hip-hop isn't dead, it's just my view on these raps. And I don't need to name names, cause all these newbies are whack. Fact, they lack the skill and ability. Seeming silly, be killing MCs and ripping their lyric. He literally the next savior. Fresh flavor, these rappers bringing no skills. Should smell danger. I'm an assassin, armed with the arsenal for harming and charging. In a battle with the swag of a Spartan, I'm bragging whack rappers that are gradually harming the rap game. And smashing if you rap to the start.
Open your eyes, open your eyes and see me for who I am. I will not be judged though, not by you. Open your eyes, open your eyes, you're blinded by what you see. They still try to judge though, they don't know. They think they know the story about me, but they don't know me, know me, know me. They think they know the story about me, but they don't know me, know me.
And wreck this when I serve from the lip. With more lines than Charlie Sheen rehearsing a script. I'm the best for the big. See my writing is delightful, it's frightful. I'm on point like snipers with a rifle. Strike with full aggression in the booth and wedding session. At the person on the desk requesting you in for protection. Questioning these rappers and their lyrical abilities. Cause silly be killing and make them squint like it's the Philippines. Literally cannot be touched, a walking poltergeist. So ahead of my time, I was born in a ward of older guys. It's no surprise I get so sick and gory. Go sit around the camp telling syllable stories. So know that when you see me with a terrible grin, walking the streets with a bag, it has Kendrick Lamar's head in. I step in, serving every alphabetic letter. Where your sentences just fall apart like epileptic levels. So don't stress to get us, I've perfectly set the levels. If any person is presently better, I've yet to mention. My pen is a deadly weapon in sessions. I reckon anyone, yes, I'm far legend, far serpent with a deadly tongue.
Open your eyes, open your eyes and see me for who I am. I will not be judged though, not by you. Open your eyes, open your eyes, you're blinded by what you see. They still try to judge though, they don't know. They think they know the story about me, but they don't know me, know me, know me. They think they know the story about me, but they don't know me, know me. They think they know the story about me, but they don't know me, know me, know me. They think they know the story about me, but they don't know me, know me.